as they come out of four, the green flag flies.
And right around, right off the back, Chris Brannon goes around. The yellow is out.
At least nobody else hit him. So at least nobody else hit him.
Side of the front row. We'll try this one more time. Lights are out, so the field's going to see the green flag when they come out of four. And there we go. We are back in the way.
Barbera right up onto the rear bumper of Don Briggs Jr. They don't even complete a lap before the bumper tap and begins. Single hold Tommy Stocks, always a furious battle. These cars are rock solid. They got a solid, nice, large wheelbase underneath them. And you do see a lot of contact in these races. Trying to keep it all within reason. You see a lot of bumper tapping that happens in this class. And if there's one thing these guys like, it is to go at it with each other. And right now, Dan Walker is sitting up there at third as Don Briggs Jr. is leading the way with Anthony Barbera running second. Then it's Dan Walker, Joe Swanson, and Chris Brannon right now rounding out the top five. This is about as big of a separation as you would usually see in the top five in the hobby stock race. These guys are all right with each other. It's pretty tough to run away and hide in this division. Five laps for the Nico Hulkenberg. Right now looking for a little bit of space to get up alongside of Barbera, but Barbera not giving it to him. Joe Swanson right there at the rear. Oh, you saw the tap into Walker, which shoots Walker up into Barbera. You see the accordion effect that happens. You get the varying speeds of these cars, heavy cars, very difficult to hold them down when they get into the corners. You get that accordion effect happening. And right now, Joe Swanson making the move on Barbera. Walker's got by Barbera. Dan Walker right up on the rear bumper of Don Briggs Jr. He's in his quarter panel. Don Briggs Jr. just slams the door shut as they get into turn number three. Looked like he was there and had the advantage on the inside, but Don Briggs Jr. somehow was able to get down there and shut off Dan Walker. Walker's going to try it again. One more time, he's able to get up in front of Walker and close the door. Walker this time is going to try to pass off the four down the front stretch. Same thing in one and two, seeing in three. Joe Swanson riding right on the rear bumper of Walker. Should one of them make a mistake, you see the corner of the floor, and then Chris Brannon still sitting in fifth.
What's that? I still took fifth.
Looked like he was going to get sideways. Walker backs out of it. Briggs was able to straighten it back out. Walker's got to be careful here because he's got Joe Swanson right on his rear bumper. One mistake from Walker and Joe Swanson's going to be able to jump on it. Pretty hot. He rear bumper of Anthony Barbera. That's the battle for third. Don Briggs Jr. wants to get those spots back. As he gave up a lot, he went first to fourth with a snap of the fingers. And time is running out. Joe Swanson start that goes back up on Dan Walker. That lead has been cut in half over the past few laps. Joe Swanson right now is charging hard to get to Dan Walker. Don't forget, Dan Walker worked that car pretty hard to get around. Don Briggs Jr. Now you gotta wonder if he's got enough left in it to hold off Joe Swanson. Joe Swanson now is within just a few car lengths of Walker. Four laps remain. Don Briggs Jr. still working on the rear bumper of Anthony Barbera. As they come off of four, Joe Swanson edges just a little bit closer yet to the rear Dan Walker. Don Briggs Jr. just tied to Barbera as they go through the corner. This time by Joe Swanson's going to have one lap left and two car lengths to make up on Dan Walker as they cross the line. One remaining. Joe Swanson appears he gave it a game effort, but he's not going to be able to get there to Walker. As he comes out of turn number four, the